As a big fan of the first Life is Strange and before the Storm spin-off, I could never get into Life is Strange 2. The game is good, but all this constantly on the road stuff isn't for me. However, if you are liking the game and would like to enjoy a smoother gameplay experience, here are my optimized PC settings for Life is Strange 2. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Life is Strange 2 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Working. Wouldn't have lasted long without Yi. Mushroom clung to Daniel on the first nights. But now she loves her bed by the fire. I wish I helped Dad more with the house chores back then. We never found the key to this door. I guess using the sliding door is cool. Yep. No more indoor training sessions. Feels almost good to be cut off from everything.